an improved iPhone 10, a larger iPhone 10 Plus, and a lower cost model rumored to be called the iPhone 9. In the current lineup, only the iPhone 10 has Face ID. And controversy surrounds the new Jack in the Box ad promoting teriyaki bowls, some online calling the ad tone deaf for the sexual innuendos.
What about these bowls, Jack?
Hey, you got some pretty nice bowls there, and so does Dan.
Thanks, Jack.
Those are some nice bowls.
Everyone's gonna wanna get their hands on Jack's bowls.
Come try my bowls!
Jack, the lawyers aren't comfortable with the new marketing campaign.
Why? People love my bowls.
See that right there? You can't say that.
I can't say people love my bowls?
No.
What about try my bowls?
Now, many viewers feel the ad is inappropriate in today's Me Too environment. However, Jack in the Box is notorious for catering their advertising to young men that might smoke illegal substances occasionally. One Twitter user tweeted, "Why do I feel like I just got sexually harassed by a Jack in the Box ad?" Another user tweeted, "It's funny. Lighten up, people. What do you think of the ad? You can tweet me. I'm at Kinsey Schofield." And Chief Meteorologist Hank Allen has your forecast and drive times after the break.